The cardinal and intercardinal points on a compass are used to describe the relative location of places to each other. A compass displays cardinal points, north, south, east, and west, as well as intercardinal points, northeast, southeast, northwest, southwest. For example, we could say the United States is southwest of Iceland. To describe more specific locations, we can use the lines of latitude and longitude. These imaginary lines cover the world like a grid. Absolute location is measured in degrees of latitude and longitude. Lines of latitude, or parallels, are imaginary lines that run horizontally around the planet. The equator is at 0 degrees. These lines represent 15, 30, 45, 60, 75, and 90 degrees north of the equator. Lines of latitude show how far a place sits north or south of the equator. So we write an N for locations north of the equator and an S for locations south of the equator. Lines of longitude, or meridians, are imaginary lines that run vertically from the South Pole to the North Pole. The prime meridian is at 0 degrees. It runs through Greenwich, England. These lines represent 30, 60, 90, 120, and 150 degrees east and west of the prime meridian. Lines of longitude show how far places sit east or west of the prime meridian. So we write an E for locations east of the prime meridian and a W for locations west of the prime meridian. On the opposite side of the globe from the prime meridian is the line of longitude at 180 degrees. This 180th meridian is also the basis for the international dateline. When stating absolute location, the latitude, or position north or south of the equator, is always stated before the longitude, or position east or west of the prime meridian. For example, this is the absolute location of New Orleans in Louisiana. This means it sits 30 degrees north of the equator and 90 degrees west of the prime meridian. Can you use your knowledge of latitude and longitude to find the absolute location of where you live?
If you liked this video, you can find it and so many more at clickview.net. Sign up for free today.